Two people are still missing after a fast-moving wildfire whipped through neighborhoods outside Boulder, Colorado on Thursday. More than 500 homes are believed to have been destroyed when winds higher than 100 miles an hour swept the flames through the area. The cause of the fire is under investigation.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Find your favorite recipes, celebrity interviews, uplifting stories, shop our favorite deals, and so much more with the Today app. Download it now.